Oh, hi, everybody. Polly and Koki here. Listen. Do you remember that we got a Masters of the Universe revelation? And, do you sadly remember this?
I have the power!
Remember, and we really want Prince Adam to be okay, but instead of Revelation continuing the story, we kind of got this instead.
I have the power!
Instead with a robot orco.
Yeah, that's right, Polly. But we were thought, oh no, oh no, oh no, Skeletor actually won, and he's gonna rule Castle Grayskull forever.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Yeah, we were like, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Is that it? Is that it? Skeletor actually won? But guess what, everybody? Masters of the Universe Revelation is going to continue the story.
Yeah, we know, right? That was awesome! So, Koki, do you want to do the trailer reaction right now?
Oh, boy, would I? I would really love to do the trailer reaction. This is going to be so exciting.
This is going to be so epic.
Some grand architecture.
Whoa, my life is flashing before my very eyes.
After all these years, I
finally... I think I know who it is.
There is only power. And now?
Yikes! It's He-Man Skeletor.
What? He-Man Skeletor?
Well, that's what I like to call him now, since he has the sword now.
Will no longer be tolerated. The only way we can stop this sorceress is with another sorceress.
Hooray! Hooray! Prince Adam is okay!
Oh, yes! Oh, thank goodness he's safe!
I can stop her.
Okay, now that Prince Adam is all healed up, let's go fight Skeletor!
Yeah! Let's get him!
What are we laughing at?
The joke's on you, Skeletor!
But the spark? That was always me.
No.
Spark, what is he talking about?
I don't know. What's go- Oh my god, what's happening?
Whoa, what's going on here?
Whoa! Whoa, he's like a He-Man version of the Incredible Hulk now.
Wow. That's just so epic. I guess that maybe we should call him like a Primal He-Man?
I think so.
Will we all return?
Thank you.
you for being my daughter.
Aw, that is so cute.
Look at the sky. All hope is gone. Everything will end.
Find safe positions.
There are no safe positions.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a big, fat battlefield.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, I recognize those characters.
Yeah, me too. Me too. For Eternia! Yeah! For Eternia!
For Eternia!
Oh, you guys are in trouble now.
Wait, Orko, is that you?
Oh my god! I think it is Orko!
Wow! That trailer reaction was just... It's just so mind-blowing! And there were like... There was a big, like, a battlefield and a... People fight each other for the sake of good, fighting against evil, and it was just so mind-blowing.
Yeah, it was so amazing. There were monsters, heroes, villains, and Prince Adam was revived, and he became He-Man once again. But first, he became like a He-Man version of the Incredible Hulk. Oh my god, that was so awesome.
Yeah, it was so awesome. Well, we better get going. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye, goodbye.
Adios. Au revoir. Avidase. And all kinds of goodbye stuff. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Story.
Yeah, let's just wait and see for that, okay?